We have employed a gorilla to do a chimp's job.
Do you mean an orangutan's job?
What are you saying?
Okay, I'll see you there.
Thank you. to your freedom. Face me like a man.
I have your hooks.
Incredible! We have underestimated him.
Well, we can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
You got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day. But at night, it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. Good luck. You got them? You got them? Let me see. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This is awesome. Zaid gets to live. Hoo-hoo. This looks like the beginning of a beautiful...
We're not friends.
No, of course. My mistake. Associates.
Not even that. Just tell me how you make them and I'll be on my way.
Right. Okie dokie. Got it. Say no more. We have an understanding. This deal is done.
Shut up, Zaid.
Yes, sir.
Attention! Attention! Since you cannot hear dog whistles, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all.
Shut off the radio! Right!
Hey, Kurt?
I'm here, Clay.
It's no good, it's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. All right, a little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
Oh, that did it! It blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
Big Shot? Crane, the superstar? You know what I think? I think Brecken blows your skills way out of proportion.
You want something, pal?
Yes. It drives me up the wall that people consider you to be the best runner in the tower. It's always been me. Volkan, let's settle this once and for all. Show me what you've got, Crane. Prove you're faster than I am. Unless you're scared. Are you?
Thank you.
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
All right. Thanks, Kurt.
So, at last you are here. I sent for you days ago. Are you always so slow? Perhaps you are resistant to my summons. Good. The strong ones are more difficult, but always so much more worthwhile.
You must be the witch.
Such prideful contempt. But of course you do not believe in such things.
Look, I'm here because I've been told that you have an ability.
You want to know how I walk among the Immortui without drawing their attack. Is that not so?
Huh? Is it possible?
For you? No. You are far too crude and ignorant to obtain such deep knowledge. But there is another way. Something I could make for you.
It's fine, I'd be willing to trade.
You are only here because I wish it. And it is my wish that you have this ability. You will need it to be of service to me. Tonight, you will go to the caves while the volatiles are out hunting. Collect as many black mushrooms as you can carry, and I will use them to prepare a tincture for you. That is all I require from you. For now.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You're looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of miners, but it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to crack it.
Hey, you're Crane, right? I heard Amon talking about you. Don't worry, I'm not going to call you 31. I mean, we're all people here, aren't we? Not just numbers?
Yeah, I'm Crane. Who are you?
My name is Haluk. Hey, so you've met Spike, haven't you? He's sort of our resident mad scientist.
Yeah, I know Spike.
Yes, Spike will tell you a lot of things. But there's also some things he won't tell you. Like his real name. It's Rudolph. Or that his birthday is coming up soon. He'll be 50. He doesn't look that old, does he?
Are you saying I should get him some sort of birthday gift?
Oh, goodness no. He hates birthdays. It's just... Spike was renting a room from me when the outbreak happened. So I guess I probably know him better than anyone else in Harad. You know, he used to teach at the University of Southern California. He decided to take a... I suppose you could call it a sabbatical. There was a sort of an incident with a very attractive young co-ed.
Whoa. Spike walked away from his job and came to Ron because he had an affair with one of his students?
Her parents seemed to believe it was the only way for her to pass his class. Not very bright people, if I had to guess. No. There was no affair. Only accusations. I don't even think it was the girl's idea.
So then, what are you asking me to do for Spike?
Well, if you could just... I miss hanging out with him. Tell him I said hi, okay?
Okay, I'll get right on that.
You're a regular saint, you are. I couldn't stand watching our kids starving. There must be a way out of it.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
It used to be a really nice town, you know?
The town still has electricity.
How long?
Who makes those airdrops anyway?
Oh,
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rice, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along with people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Brecken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
That's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rice. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it.
Thank you.
parts, Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That happened to him, Mark. He was the first to read the electric threads. He's got the real neck.
Okay, I'm gonna shut it off.
Thank you.
Jafar, I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the fighters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
Yeah.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead. They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
It looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else. Too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.
Oh.
wouldn't have to know where Christoph is, would you?
Christoph? You mean the new scout? Io's supervising all the scouts. Why don't you ask him? He's on the 19th floor.
They built a wall in just 3 days, remember?
Don't do that again.
There's a lot to be done around. People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just stand around. Do something.
Good to see you in one. Peace.
All right, that's it. There's nothing more you can do.
Yeah, well, Rise can throw a lot more bodies at them than we can.
No, negative. Cut your losses and get out of there. Copy.
Out. Hey, Crane. Back from the field, huh?
No, not for long. You know about a scout named Christoph?
The new kid, huh? Yeah, he went on a recon mission, but I haven't heard from him in a while. Raheem checked him out and said he was solid, but I'm not so sure.
One reckless kid certifying another.
That's what Brecken said. Of course, it could be just his radio. Some of the batteries are running down, so we're not getting much range out of them.
Where was he headed?
Out toward that newly constructed skyscraper.
All right, I better go have a look.
Watch yourself out there, all right?
Thank you for saving my son.
I'm really sorry I couldn't save his father.
I could not save him either. He was a stubborn man. Not a bad man, but he could not see things any way but his own. There's a lot of that out there.
Dawood wanted him to have this. Could you give it to Sammy and tell him it's from his dad?
You are a good man, Mr. Crane. Thank you.
Good luck, Salma. Luigi Kristoff, this is Crane. Where are you?
I found some survivors. They're in pretty bad shape. We're just outside the hostel.
Kristoff, hold tight. I'm on my way. Okay, Kristoff, I can see you. I'm gonna get you out of there, but the first thing I need you to do is stop cranking that engine. You're just drawing them in.
Right. Yeah, I wasn't thinking.
Now stay put and sit tight. I'm gonna secure the area.
Do you need help?
Negative, Kristoff. Stay with the wounded. That's an order.
Thank you.
All right, I've secured a safe zone.
Never been so scared in my life. Is it always like that?
Pretty much. Yeah, but you kept your head on and you saved those people's lives. It's not bad for your first time out.
Thanks, Crane. But if you hadn't shown up, we'd all be dead.
How do you think your dad would feel about that?
My dad? Oh, no, did he send you? Look, I'm not going to go back. I can't. I'm not working for Rice and his butcher squad.
Look, I'm not asking you to go back.
Well, that's what my dad wants, isn't it?
He wants you to be safe.
Yeah, working for Rice. How safe is that?
It isn't. Sooner or later, they're gonna kill him. But if I can get your dad to stop working for Rice, will you hang up your running shoes?
You're asking a lot.
Yeah, you could make weapons for Brecken. God knows they need them, and you'd be saving your dad's life.
Okay. Get him to join me here, and I'll quit being a runner.
Ah!
Did you find him?
Yeah, I did. Your son's in one of our secured zones.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not gonna last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. So I'm gonna have to talk some sense into you. You wanna save your son? You stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. Now, your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No, no. Sooner or later, Rice is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Alexei. And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right. He is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Alexei, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay. You win.
What the?
Thanks!
You were right. It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Rice. I want you to take it. Good luck, Rain. Perhaps I will see you again.
What you looking for, pal?